In this video, I will show you how to get the Monday of the week for a given date in Excel like this. So let's get started. Here in this Excel sheet, I have some cells containing dates in this column. Now I want to get the Monday of the week for these dates. For example, for the date 9th July 2024, which is Tuesday, the Monday of the week will be 8th July 2024. To get the Monday of the week, we can use the Excel weekday function. The weekday function returns the day of the week for the given date. This function takes two arguments, a date and an optional return type. Here is the table that contains possible return type values. By default, the weekday function returns a number between 1 and 7 for the days Sunday to Saturday. We can use any of these return type values to get the desired day as the first day of the week. To get the Monday of the week, I will use the return type 3 to get the Monday as the first day of the week. Since we have set Monday as the first day of the week, we need to go back a specific number of days to get the Monday of the week for the given date. For example, for this date, we need to go back one day to 8 July to get the Monday of this week. Similarly, for this date of Thursday, we need to go back 3 days to get the 22nd of July to get the Monday of this week. I am going to get the weekday of these dates and then subtract that from the original date to get the date of the Monday. Let's type an equal sign in the target cell to start the formula. Now select the cell containing the date. Type the minus sign followed by the weekday and an opening bracket. Select the cell again as the first argument of the weekday function. Type a comma and then type 3 as the return type argument. Type the closing bracket to complete the formula. Copy the formula to other cells by dragging the cell down from the bottom right corner of the cell. The weekday function will return 0 for Monday and 6 for Sunday because we have specified 3 as the return type. This function will return 0 for the date which is already on Monday. So the original date will be returned. For the Tuesday, it will return 1. So one day will be subtracted from the original date to get the date of the Monday. Similarly, for Sunday, it will return 6. So 6 days will be subtracted from the original date to get the date of the Monday. Watch these videos to learn more Excel tips, tricks and how-to tutorials. If you found this video helpful, please like the video and subscribe to our channel.